European ties. It doesn't feel like there's anything else like them in football. So when your team is drawn in one, you want to be there. And when they're drawn against a close rival, then you really want to be there.
Liverpool, Manchester City, yes.
You probably heard it on every other lazy sport channel, but these two cities have rivalry. Industry, canal, history, music, accent. They're similar, but very different. They just are different. So even for plastics like us, this one was a big game. And with XL being about sharing experiences with your friends, I invited Brian.
At 2:57 PM.
Alright, mate, bit busy for work tonight, but don't worry about it. Got someone else up.
Yes.
Interestingly enough, I lived in Vietnam between ages like 3 and 10, 11. My auntie was a big Liverpool fan as well, so whenever she would come and visit, she would bring me Liverpool stuff, followed them about, came to games when I can, whenever I can get tickets, that sort of thing.
Yeah.
Champions League is the best of the best.
There's a hope, there's a chance, and that's what everyone's here for.
There's something exciting about this because actually, we could actually win this.
That was sick though. Oi, Man City got the maddest reception ever.
We are literally like up in the gods.
It's gonna be alright.
Give it another 10 minutes and inflation could be unbelievable.
on, what more do you want? What do you more do you
want? So weird. It genuinely is so weird.
Like,
it doesn't feel real on me. Yeah. And feels a little bit nervous. It's a nervous second half for Liverpool right now. Nervous.
How far we are.
I'm going to the Etihad.
Worst case scenario is City win and Sterling gets the win.
Oh. I'm nervous. There goes the Liverpool bus.
Here we are at the Etihad. Manchester City, Ella. Oh, no.
Stop to see the flag.
Where are you?
What city?
Score predictions?
To Liverpool. Oh, there's absolutely fucking plans. Hey, Pep.
2-1 to City.
Liverpool fans are intimidated now. There is nothing more intimidating than baby blue and white coloured flags. I'm on board. Yes.
Man City has slowly turned up the pressure.
0-1-6-1, money wants a scrap. Although seriously, it's 1-0 with the shit.
Offside!
This red.
I can't take this.
I feel like I'm supporting Everton, celebrating a fucking corner. My nerves are fucking fried. Have a leg, Biff.
40 minutes.
Fucker!
Ah! 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 Ah!
Liverpool will play Rome.
Yes.
By the police.
Text from my mum saying she should have put the bolt on.
Yes, Christy.
The young boys have put it.
Show us your act, Steve.
People often talk about the bedrooms where the magic happens. You ready?
Show us your act, Stephen.
Come on, Shanice, open up.
Oh, that is. Thanks, Shanice.
Thought I was gone, did you?